Okay, so hi everybody, so this is the next episode in the FTB series. Now, for this episode, we are going to look into this wireless grid. So this is the wireless transmitter. It's part of the thing that I built for fine storage while you were gone. So we're just going to look at that first, and then the next couple of episodes are going to be just other things to do with, like, the grid setup that I did, so for power and for refined storage. So let's go for... where is it? Here it is. Okay, so for this you need a wireless transmitter, okay, and then you need a wireless grid, okay. Now it would be better if I actually make these or have one to show you. So if we have a wireless transmitter, and then we need a grid. How hard is this to make? Recipe. We need to make another advanced processor. So print silicon. Okay, so if we go redstone, printed silicon, and was it an enderpearl or something? Recipe diamond, and. Yeah, we actually have an advanced processor. Okay. And then if we go to Recipe, click. Damn. Is it not? No, it's the refine. It's the quartz one, isn't it? Yeah, it's the quartz one. Okay, clear. And then we go somewhere. How do you do this? Uses, and then, no, that's going to take too long, but if we go use on this, that mightn't take as long. This one. There we go. Now if we go recipe. Okay. So, we have one of each now. Okay, so it's getting charged from my wireless chargers. But let's show you here how this works. So at the moment, if I try and right click, this isn't connected to anything. You can see we have the transmitter up here though, and it should connect to that technically. But it doesn't. And we also have a transmitter which we can't actually place anywhere except for on cables, okay? So let's knock out this one. Oh yeah, pick. Okay, so now that one's gone. Okay, now we have two transmitters. Basically what happens is if you put this onto the cables of a refined storage system, it gains power from the refined storage system, okay? We only need one really. And what happens is because it has power now, it can transmit up to 16 blocks basically in like a cube, okay? So 16, 16, 16, 16. And I think you can boost them to even further. But I don't really remember how to do that. But anyways, oh yeah, you can put like things in here to boost them. That's what it's what it is. So basically you just want to either put them the 16 blocks apart or the boosted version apart. I just have them the 16 blocks apart. There's some like dead zones. So let me see, where do I not have one? I don't have one. Yeah, okay. Here. Right here, we don't have one. So you can, that's like, there's one over there, I know, and there's one over here, so that's like more than 16 blocks away. Do you get it? Now, we need to sync this wireless grid to the grid. So what you do is you actually go down and find, I think it's the controller. So go down to our controller, and you shift right click, and now it's synced to that controller, so whenever we click it, it can access the grid. Okay? So now we don't need two of these in our inventory, so we can actually just throw one of them back in the grid, back into the network, because there's no point in carrying around two, and it's better to keep it safe somewhere if we lose this one. Okay, so that's just how the wireless grids work. Okay, so I will see you in the next one. Please let me know if you like the intro, if we get If you like the intro, just let me know in the comments. If enough people want me to show you how to make the intro, like if we get 3 comments asking me how to make it or something, I'll do a video on how to make an intro like that where it overlays and all that kind of stuff. So I will see you in the next one. Good luck.